folks. Welcome to the channel, Rockin' the Country. I'm Don. I'm doing a gift request, and I'm totally looking forward to this. I look forward to them anyway. But Penny Hedlund, shout out to you, my dear. Thank you again for this gift request. And it's Mo Pitney. Those of you who have followed the channel know that Mo is the real deal. He could be the heir apparent. We're still waiting to see if that happens because he's got that sensitivity to traditional country. When he did the cover of George Jones's Who's Gonna Fill Their Shoes, or he did a duet with his sister Holly McCubbin. I think that's the most viewed video on my channel, the duet he did. It was like a Jeannie Seely cover. Anyway, let's find out. The name of the song is Country, and I don't know it. And I got the official music video, so assuming it's not blocked, we'll be good to go.
Have you ever picked guitar on your front porch in the morning as the sun was rising? Or followed your dog down to the river and ran into an old baptizing? Do you think to pull off on the side of the road when that big black hearse is passing? Have you ever helped someone in need without them even asking?
We do talking about
country. Let me tell you about country. Country can be in the middle of a city. Country can be on a farm. Country ain't even a place on the map. It's a place in your heart.
Yep.
Would you ever hitch a ride to Music City just to see an Opry show? Would you drive across the country just to listen to some country?
White screen, not a green.
Country can be in the middle of the city. Country can be in a barn. Country ain't even a place on the map. It's a place in your heart. Have you ever been there at the courthouse square for the parade on the 4th of July? With a tear on your face and a lump in your throat as you watch old glory go by. Or sat through a service where they played taps for a soldier who never came home. Or looked in the sad brown eyes of his mama as she touched his name on that stone.
I just gotta pause for a second here. Some songs, I cover this in so many songs that capture a vignette of life. Other songs, and this is one of them, explode the details of a certain concept, and it doesn't always work. This one works. It's the way it's being connected. And oddly, in one sense, it's not only Mo's voice, but it's also the drum beat that's going right along. You just it keeps moving. You keep going with it.
Fought for his country and died for his country.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love my country.
Run it
Let
out.
Me tell you about country.
He's going down on stage. That's a very cool fade to the video. Interesting. Well, he's going to tell them about country. He's about to go on stage and tell them all about country, just like what he told us. I like that. The double entendre of country. Country is an attitude of heart, but he brought it around to the end to loving his country. Double entendre there. His country, music, and the heart in it, as well as the country, the U.S., for Mo. And because he talked about, have you ever stood like on the square, and, you know, when they're doing on the 4th of July, and then you just, he didn't say stand in awe, but something to that effect of when Old Glory, the flag goes by. That's about the country itself, the U.S. in Mo's case. So, that was really well done. But of course, Mo's voice, and this was one of those songs that folks in Nashville, as well as folks off the beaten track who just like traditional, could appreciate because of the content and also the instrumentation. It was not pop. It just moved right along, told a really beautiful story. You had your steel guitar in there, of course, and you had Mo. I mean, Mo really, depending on what songs he chooses and how he goes, and crafting a career and artistry and branding yourself, or the people brand you, I guess, but you have to agree to it, that is a challenge. Art is sort of like imprecise. It's one of these things that you know it works after it's out there. It's like a book or something. It's just, or a work of art. You know, the Mona Lisa, nobody knew that was going to be something that like, worldwide, it covered it later. What am I going to rate that one, Penny? Yeah, and thank you so much for this, because Mo, I just love Mo's stuff. Yeah, and you got to love an artist who doesn't care about his hair. It's so funny the way he just does. I think he cares so much about not caring. It's definitely a look. This song, the number that popped into my head on this was a 9.0. Yep. I liked it. Yeah. I mean, it got me pondering, and I love pondering. And so there it is. Folks, leave your comments. There were a lot of good vignettes, little good details fleshed out on that song. And then at the end, he's going to tell you about country as he walks out on stage with all the lights flashing. So there it is. All right, folks. Have a great day. I'll see you on another video, and keep rocking the country.